Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
This thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
And add the damned.
I raised that devil from birth. His name's Token. Loyal as can be. You know, it seems to me we're not so different from the devils, you and I. Let the weak fall so the strong can survive. Sheriff sure stirred up a devil's nest with that bounty. But the way I see things, a man of law should fight his own fights.
Well, go on, gunslinger. I want to see how you fight.
I am impressed. Gunslinger like you could come in handy. But I only ride with the best.
Well, I am the best. Best looking, best dressed, best sharpshooter. Yeah, generally, the best.
Is that so? Well, still a ways to town.
What'd you find, Toge?
Oh!
Ooh, what do we have here? Looks near to hatching. Ugh, this one's not worth the trouble. I need something with a little fight in it. Blood in the air. Feeding time. Meaning it's them or us. Town's this way. Only the strongest survive on Gehenna. Lots of folks in town can't defend themselves. You might ask yourself if your life's worth the coin. Devil's up ahead. They're protecting something. Fresh kill.
Or their eggs.
Nicely done, gunslinger. What'd you find, Toge? You see that, gunslinger? What do you think of my devil?
Seems like a good little scaly boyo.
Yeah. Well behaved little devil, isn't he? Nice find, Toge.
Toge! Damn it! Put him down quick!
Maybe if I apply pressure here? Ugh. Damn shame. Quit struggling, Toge! I'm trying to save you, damn it! Toge, that leg ain't never gonna heal right. That's the way of the world, gunslinger. Useful till you're not. Well, let's see what those devils were protecting.
I knew it! Perfect specimen.
Catch a devil before it hatches, and you can raise it as your own. And if you're really lucky, it won't take a bite out of you when it's older. Of course, Sheriff made it against the law to raise a devil. But he ain't here. Town ain't far now. I don't live there myself. My pets aren't welcome. I just come through from time to time for supplies. Would you look at that?
Well, look at...
Every respectable town's got its...
Ooh.
Prospecting's my trade, and I'm damn good at it. Too good. I've hidden some of my superfluous treasures all over this damn rock. If you're lucky, you might find...
I've been fighting the Devil Rider since I was a young man. Round
here, lawman don't go gray unless he knows his way around the irons. About that bounty. Decades now we've tried to take care of them Devil
Riders ourselves, but gain no ground. I don't mind offering coin for blood so long as I get that blood in kind. Simply salt.
Dash, you bastard!
Quit it! I didn't do nothing to you!
to fight you, inbred mother. Sheriff's calling all the
damn fools! As though we don't have enough
troubles around here. Say, you want to take care of this one newcomer? Bet you can't hit that hat off old Pete's domicile.
Oh, easy on it, Pete. You're gonna wake.
Well, now that we've had our fun, it's time to talk business. The bounty's straight simple. Hunt those devil riders down, and I pay you for the pleasure.
Hey, Sheriff.
Howdy, Sheriff.
Shut the hell up. Can't you see I got company?
Oh, sorry, Sheriff.
Didn't mean anything by it, Sheriff.
Gehenna.
A hand in the square.
Newcomer! Find Juno.
Just like. But you're...
Get out here, Hatchet!
We just wanna kill.
Didn't seem as though fighting would be an issue.
I know where Rose took the stone. Devil Rider hide out in the Ashfall Peaks. But first,
I got something you might need. This way. Devil Riders call this a breezer. Don't ask me how these things work, but they're a hell of a ride. Here, you'll need this. There you go!
Vault Hunter wins. Juno's shed was... That shed had stayed locked since the day Juno came to town, but time hadn't tamed the beast inside. Ain't that a sight? Not all the Devil Riders met. Ashfall Peaks. Butcher Rose's den of thieves was a ways up the mountain path. Good a place as any to start on that mountain.
That's not for a bushel of manky kids!
You crossed me, and you're dead! Fancy that!
Company scientists had some fancy name for the crystals they dug out of Gehenna's veins. Regular folks just took to calling it core. Fueled the company's weapons of war, and it did strange things to the devils and beasts. Whatever nightmares the company could dream up, core made them real. Back in town, Juno was looking for Titus. Of course she wouldn't mind. That pleasure would serve.
Now come on over here! you believe that?
Those Devil Riders are celebrating the sheriff's death with damn fireworks. Give them a reason to stop celebrating soon enough. Come on then, let's show these Devil Riding Fester Cocks they ain't so damn tough. Right there, that's the way in. Though it ain't like the Devil Riders are just gonna open the doors to you. Take a look around. I'll stand watch.
In the company days, a bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality.
Hearts is my prize, and everything else.
Is this a gang or a cop? Get these on!
A little improvised explosive would do the trick.
Whether it
was a good idea or a bad idea, well, that was hard to say.
That's my first down my damn bathhouse! That's it! Get up there and stop them, you bastards!
Well, that's your gun. Fine tapestry ink on that. Fella. Maybe spoils of war. Vault. Now, I'd like to tell you that's...
Thanks for bring it.
Time to head back to town and tell Juno the news.
Pep Batch?
Vault Hunter.
Over here.
What's next?
Oh, don't you call me that.
Yep.
Forest. Dangerous place, eh? Full of strange flora, stranger fauna, including wayward core infused experiments from, you guessed it. Old woman lived all alone.
The fuck?
This way. Come on now. I'll tell you what
I know, but I need your help with something. The Ruiner. Ha!
Company always loves dramatic names. Interitus Regina was designed as the apex of bioengineered weapons. Company scrapped the project when they realized it couldn't be controlled. There's a piece of raw core over there. Grab it for me. Good, good. Now bring it here. Infused core. Quite a bit more potent than its raw form. There. It's working. The bugs will now be attracted to the Gallius Verdium Dora across Gehen. What brings you here? Some people can never let go of the past. Even a past they... Before we can call the experiment a success, we must try this on a live specimen. This way. Rambunctious beasts, aren't they? But we can change that, yes indeed. Damage the traitor we plant to see the results of our efforts. The Mentanats will then seek a new host, thus taming the Velik. I'll be in here taking notes.
Wild Beleks are coming. They don't like seeing one of their kind dominated this way. The bugs! The bugs! Don't forget the bugs!
Excuse.
You see? As I said, Rose went to the mines to load up a train full of core. With enough, she may succeed in hatching the Ruiner. That cannot happen. You must stop her. This is as far as I go. Farewell, Gunslinger.
Everyone on this backwater rock knew about Oletta. Sam said she was the one who told Rose about the Ruiner. Then again, some folks are liars. No. Jane. Rose must have seen them coming and locked down the controls. So the Vault Hunter took to some righteous destruction, as was their wont.
Need some bombs. Lots of bombs.
They did indeed need bombs. Vault Hunter decided to go speedlunking through the core mines looking for explosives. The company wasn't all scientists in suits. A lot of folk worked these mines back in the day. Work paid well for what it was. Still, plenty who went down into Gehenna's heart never came back up into the sun. Those bombs were looking mighty handy, laced with refined core for a bit of extra.
The Horner was my grandmother's project. She put her heart and soul in it. Then the company got cold. But I'll finish what she started. Bring her dream to life. Then get her. There won't be anyone fool enough to try to take it from me.
The shortcut worked wonders. Vault Hunter set to plant those explosives on the tracks. Luckily, the train didn't come along until they were done. Trust me on that. That's just how stories work. Bombs were set. Now for my favorite part. Nope, wasn't that one neither. There he was. The conductor.
Butcher Rose's...
Rose called in a friend to do the dirty work for her. Facility. That was where the company started this whole mess. Seemed a good enough place to get it.
I live for this!
Tanner, I got a proposition for a shooter of your caliber. The critters here have been preying on folks more than a preacher in a pri-
That'll let you access the telezapper network. Just gotta get you in the system.
Those concentric bite marks. Duh. Before Duckin done this, it's gotta be. Here's serve that monstrosity some frontier justice.
I gotta head back to town. Believe it or not, I put Titus in charge. That mangy bastard better open the gates for me. Watch out for Rose. She got her eye on you.
Well, you caught up.
Good for you.
Hey, boy! That bounty
through here. You know what to do.
Something had to tangle. But you won't hear anyone around here offering a break. Same reason you hold your breath while you pass a graveyard.
Ooh!
Always one step behind, aren't you?
I think you know by now that there's always another way.
Not many of the grit to set foot on the company's grave. You know, my grandmother worked here. Right in this building, in fact. Recruited for Project Endless Horizons. Brilliant.
Hit a cow's arse with a banjo.
It looked like a dead end, but it weren't. There's always a way forward if you're clever enough to find it.
I spotted him first! I want my
cow! There you are. Come on, keep going. You almost got me.
There's a storm coming!
Come closer, will you?
I expect you to... Target locked in. Keep at it, boys. Won't be long now.
There was still time to stop the bomb and find Rose.
back on!
Feel like doing the honors, bounty hunter?
Here we go! Me and Titus can take care of the Devil Riders. You just worry about Rose, bounty hunter.
I'll stay back here.
End of the road. Time to take on Rose.
We'll be right back.